me where you're going and where you've been. Take me away from
the... Hey y'all, my name is Stevie and this is John, and we live full time on our 34 foot Pacific Sea Craft with our Rottweiler puppy named Marley.
It's getting harder every day in every way. It's hard to explain how I feel, but I know the feeling is real. And whenever my ship sets sail.
Fellow sailors, you'll discover quickly that anchoring in Governor's Harbor is gorgeous but so shallow. We had to literally walk our dinghy up to the dinghy dock almost every time we went ashore.
Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes.
Since it's so shallow in Governor's Harbor, we had to pick up our dinghy and carry her across the land so that she could tie off at the dinghy dock.
Tea kettle, gift shop, and cafe.
Johnny Long got her on the run. Mother won't bottle and the damage is done. We've all been blinded by the sun. Breath was sweet, her eyes were pretty. She said her zodiac sign was Cancer. She was on her way to New York City, trying to get a job there as a dancer.
Pulling up to freedom. Okay. Good girl.
So we're making banana pancakes.
Woo-hoo. I said I wanted a couple pancakes to Stevie and she made me something out of Dr. Seuss.
Look at this. It's dinner.
Thank you.
You wanted pancakes. Since we don't have a dinghy anchor, we basically have to tie our dinghy to whatever coral rock we can, and I think that's probably why our dinghy got so many holes in it by the end of the trip.
So what are we doing today, first mate?
We're going snorkeling in some really, really old rock. It's going to be awesome. Saw some fossilized bugs over in that one that I'm going to go check out. In this really, 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 really old rock, there's a bunch of prehistoric animals that have been fossilized. Check it out. One right there, one right there, one right there. They're literally all over this big giant piece of rock. So if any of you know what it is, please let me know. Like, comment below or whatever. Just tell me what this is. This is so cool. One right there. It's amazing because now this rock has surfaced and these sea creatures have been found. All right, I'm gonna go back to snorkeling because there's a barracuda around here and I don't want him to bite me.
Do you know where the waffles go? They go along to take your honey. Right down how we build our breakfast down and say my love, my love, love, love. La 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 la, muscle to muscle, toe to toe. Your anger's sad, that's my shining eye.
fish, the very pokey, spiny looking fish, are very detrimental for the environment. So we were very stoked when John caught some. And also, snapper and grouper are just really good for fried fish sandwiches. You know. Lionfish are so bad in the Bahamas because they are an invasive species and they eat the babies of other fish. They are not poisonous, they are venomous, so once you cut off the spikes attached to them, it is completely safe to eat them, and they are actually really, really tasty, and you're helping out the environment when you catch lionfish in parts of the world where they are not welcome. Thank you for watching. Tune in next week as we hang out with our friends from First Light and sail to Rock Sound Eleuthera. New episode every Tuesday.